A U.S. relief plane carrying food, medicine, and other supplies is expected to land today in communist North Korea. The communist North has pleaded for help after suffering from bad weather and the impact of international sanctions. Aid groups say millions of North Koreans could go hungry without outside help.